Today we are going to see mathematics grade 3 fun with numbers chapter 2, that is part 2. First we are going to see counting in tens and counting in fifties. We will solve these sums. Okay, see here they have given counting in tens: 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, then 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, 170, 180, 190, and 200. Next, 310, 320, 330, 340, 350, 360, 370, 380, 390, next 400. Yes, they have given, right? Next, what they have given? They have given related to 700. Yes, that is 710. 720, 730, 740, 750, 760, 770, 780, 790, and 800. Next, we are going to see counting in 50s. This is 200, 250, 300, 350, 400, 450, 500, 550, 600, 650, next 700, 750, 800, 850. Next, see here, they are given colors the number. What they have given? Color the numbers. Can you see? Next, find these numbers in the above chart and color them. We'll do this. Okay. See, they have colored the blocks. We will see how they have colored. See, they have given 140, 202, 261, 800. Next, 300 plus 70 plus 4 is 374. 600 plus 50 plus 6 is 656. 5 plus 50 plus 100 is 155. All these numbers we have to color in green color. So we can see. Yes, 374, 656, 150. These numbers were colored in green color. Next, red color: 54, 60, 195, 555, 600 plus 40 plus 2 is 642. 100 plus 70 plus 9 is 179. 800 plus 10 is 810. These numbers we have to color in red color. Shall we see? Yes, they have colored in red colors. That is 810, 555, 179. All these numbers were colored in red color. Next is yellow color. 445. Next is 16. 159. 685. 600 plus 90 plus 9, then 70 plus 4 is 74. 1 plus 90 plus 80 is 171. These colors should color in yellow color. Shall we see? Yes, they have colored in yellow color. That is 174, 159, 16. Next, see here, jumping animals. Gubru, bunny, and Tharu are jumping all the way. Gubru jumps on every 7th box. Bunny jumps on every 5th box. Taru on every 4th box. Gubru starts jumping from 90. Bunny starts jumping from 99. Taru starts jumping from 106. This is Gubru. That is the deer. Next, this is bunny. And this is the frog. That is Taru. Gubru starts from the number. Wait, ma. Gubru starts from the number 19 and bunny starts from the number 99 and Taru starts from the number 106. Okay. Next, we'll see the answers for this. See here, bunny 10th jump is on number. So bunny starts jumping from the number 99. How you got this 5 into 10? It starts from the steps, 5 steps. That is 10th jump. So 5 into 10 is 50. How you got this 5? See here, they have mentioned here 5th box. Okay, so that 5th box and 10th is given here. 10 is given here. So 5 into 10 is 50. That is 99 plus 50 is 149. That is, it starts the first jump from 99 plus 50 is 149. Likewise, Taru's 10th jump is on number is equal to Taru's first jump is 106, starts from 106. That is 10th jump is 10. And into the 4th box, that is 4, that is 106 plus 40 is 146. Same way, Gubru's 10th jump will be on 90 is the first step, and the 7th, that is 10, they have given. Then 7th box, 10 into 7 is 70, that is 90 plus 70 is 160. Gubru and Bunny both jump on the numbers 104, 139 and 174. They both will meet on, both jumps on the numbers 104, 139 and 174. Taru and Bunny jumps on the numbers 114, 134, 154 and 174. How you got these numbers? Means, see here, Taru and Bunny. Taru is on 4th box and Bunny is on 5th box. 4 into 5, that is 4 into 5 is 20. So on every 20 steps they will meet, that is on 114, 134, 154 and 174. Is there any number where all 3 of them jump? Yes, the 3 will meet by 174. Guess who will finish in the least jump, that is Gubru, in how many jumps? See ya. 7th steps, 7th box and 12 steps, that is 7 into 12 is 84. So 90 is its first steps. 90 is the first step. So 90 plus 84 is 174. Next, jump 2 steps forward, jumps 2 steps backward. So we'll find the answer for this. Jump 2 steps forward, that is 104, 106, 108. 108 plus 2 is 110, 112, 114 and 116. Jump 2 steps backward, 262, 260, 258. Minus 2 is 256, 254, 252 and 250. Jumps 10 steps forward, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, 170. Same ways, backward is 200, 190, 180, 170, 160, 150 and 140. Continue the pattern. So 550, 560, 570, then same way 580, 590, 600, 610. Same way 910, 920, 930, 940, 950, 960, 970, 980. Like this you have to do. So thank you students, this is your chapter 2. I think so you'll be understanding whatever I have taught, that is counting in tens, that is counting by 2 steps. So I think you'll be understanding. Thank you so much, students.